what they do to load them up. They come through here first, and they go around that corner. They get in the chute, and they shut the back. And now that bull's ready to ride. He goes in the next one. We'll bring another one through here in a second. Okay, there the next one goes. And there he is, all loaded up in the chute. This is how it is behind the scenes. Professional bull riding. They're like camels, they have big humps on their back. The arena that they go in. And we're behind the scenes. We have a shoot pass. Anyways, YouTube, there you go.